You cannot go home during school hours.
If you want to win, Chloe, then just play.
How come I can't be on the bench with what's-her-name over there?
Uh-oh. Lila's injured.
Another one of her lies. Well, I'm injured, too, in my wrist. Ow! Ouch! Owie! That's your thigh. Nobody asked you, Baker girl.
Anyone have an idea how to include your classmates in the game while still keeping the game fair and engaging?
Well, Chloe could switch teams with every goal. The team that wins will be the one who did the best with this handicap. I mean, having Chloe as the bully.
Yeah. Nicely done, Captain. Marinette, is it?
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Well, I find Dupin Tang's idea ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous.
Why don't you call your father? As mayor, he could just cancel this class since we play soccer.
No need. I'm waiting for a call from someone else. Someone much more powerful.
Chloe Bourgeois, it's been too long. Ladybug's magical charm has put you on the sidelines, but now it's time for a rematch. Time for takeoff, my Mega Kuma. Give back all of the aggressiveness to my favorite striker. Shadow Morph. Your classmates are forcing you to play soccer. I'm giving you the power to make them loathe this sport forever. To accomplish this, you'll be an invincible team with all the guarantees of winning it all, including cheating, of course. In exchange...
Save your breath. Victory in the miraculous. I know.